The Model 888 UV photometer uses four separate detectors, each measuring a different narrow range of UV wavelengths. The light from the sample cell is divided into four separate channels using partially reflective and partially transmitting beam splitters. The intensity information from each of the four detectors is used to calculate the H2S and SO2 concentrations using a factory-established calibration.